Hello guys, how are you? Fine. Today we will correct our homework exercise 2 on the extra sheet. Arrange then find the products. The first one is 32 times 207. We said that in order to multiply them, first we have to start with the biggest number. I will write it up, 207. 32 were down. We will multiply here a number composed of two-digit factors. In order to multiply it, first, as I will skip the tens, as if there's no tens digit, I will just multiply the ones digit by all the digits that are written up. So I will start with 2. 2 times 7 equals 14, so for them we carry 1 up. 2 times 0, 0, and we carried 1, so 1. 2 times 2 equals 4. Now we have finished from the ones digit, we cross it, we erase the numbers that are written up, we have to start a new line. Now we will multiply the tens digit. When I say 32, so 30. So don't forget to start a new line with 0. Now let's multiply 3 by 7, 21. So 1 down and 2 up. 3 times 0, 0 plus 2 equals 2. 3 times 2 equals 6. The third step is to add the two lines together. 4 plus 0, 4. 1 plus 1, 2. 4 plus 2, 6. And here it's 6. So just 3 steps. The same, 1252 times 35. 5 times 2 equals 10, so 0 down, we carry 1 up. 5 times 5, 25, and we carry 1, so 26. 5 times 2, 10, plus 2 equals 12. 5 times 1, 5, plus 1 equals 6. We erase the numbers that are written up, we cross out 5, we start a new line with 0 because we are multiplying by the tens. 3 times 2, 6, 3 times 5, 15, 5 down and 1 up, 3 times 2, 6 and 1, 7, 3 times 1, 3. Now, addition of the two lines, 0, 6 plus 6, 12. 1 plus 2, 3 plus 5, 8, 6 plus 7, 13, 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, now the third one, 27 times 45. Same way, 5 by 7, 35, 5 by 2, 10, and the 3, 13. Cross it, start a new line with 0. 4 times 7, 28, 8 down, 2 up. 4 times 2, 8, and we carry 2, it's 10. Addition, 5, 8 plus 3, 11, 1 and 1, 2 and then 1. The fourth one, 34 times 56. Yeah. 6 times 4, 24, 6 times 3, 18, and 2, 20. We have finished from the ones digit, we start a new line with 0. 5 times 4, 20, 5 times 3, 15, plus 2, 17. 4, 0, 9, and 1. The last one, 437 times 27. 7 by 7, 49. 7 by 3, 21 plus 4, 25. 7 by 4, 28 plus 2 equals 30. Don't forget to cross out the numbers that are written up. Start with 0. Now table 2. 2 times 7, 14. 2 times 3, 6, and 1, 7, 2 times 4, 8. Now addition for both steps. 9, 9, 7, and 11. It's so easy, guys. The most important thing is to revise the multiplication table well. Thank you. See you.